The 716 in 2 minutes, brought to you by Custom Carpet Centers.
Hey everyone, I'm Chief Meteorologist Aaron Minkowski with your Thursday weather forecast. You're going to find temperatures in the upper 70s this morning with some scattered showers, maybe a rumble of thunder across the southern tier. We'll have a lull, and then we head toward the afternoon. It'll be hot and humid with partly sunny skies, a chance for a shower or thunder shower. Best chance for some strong to severe storms will be south of Buffalo later today.
Aaron, thank you. Let's take you through the 716 in 2 minutes. This happened while you were sleeping. Rescue crews saved a group of hikers in Zoar Valley. The Gowanda Fire Department tells us these four people got lost kayaking. They ran out of daylight, had to call 911 for help. The chief there told our photographer nobody was hurt.
Lieutenant Governor Kathy Hochul pledging to oust anyone found by investigators to have helped create that toxic work environment we've been hearing about in the state capitol. Hochul did not get specific about those changes or what her approach will be when handling the pandemic. She does say she's planning on running for governor in 2022.
Registration for this year's Turkey Trot opens today at 11 a.m. There'll be an in-person race Thanksgiving morning, also a virtual race you can do on your own at any time that weekend. $37 to register today until September 30th. After that, the price goes to $42. We put a link to sign up at WKBW.com.
That's the 716 for you in 2 minutes. Thanks for being with us on this Thursday. Tomorrow is Friday. Take that deep breath. You are right there.
And the weekend looks nice, too.
Perfect. We'll see you tomorrow. Have a great day.
The 716 in 2 minutes, brought to you by Custom Carpet Centers.